Hello, my name is Ben Fuller. I'm one of the assistant pastors here at Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor. My wife Carrie and I have three children who range in age from 17 to 21. We were part of the Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor at the startup for about 3 years, but left because of career advancements and have recently returned in late 2020. Before coming on staff, I spent over 20 years in manufacturing as a journeyman machinist and held multiple leadership positions in maintenance. Any questions you may have in reference to small groups, young adults, or lunch, I'd love to help with. My life verse is Ephesians 2:10, for we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works. My favorite food is free. Barbecue, bacon. You know what? Food's kind of like kids. You can't just have one favorite. You just got to like them all. Currently, I'm trying to downsize my full figure from super size to biggie, so I'm trying to cut out sugar. I was born in Morrilton, Arkansas, but my hometown is Largo, Florida, where I spent my adolescent teenage years and also graduated high school. Nice to meet you all. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Pastor Jim Nelson. I'm an associate pastor here at Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor. My role is I oversee the admin, the building, the children's ministry, and anything else that you can think of. I'm just kind of like the general overseer. I've been married for 42 years to the lovely Gina Nelson, who serves with me in the children's ministry. I have 7 grown children and 15 grandchildren. And if you think about it, that's pretty cool. I figure in my old age, somebody's going to take care of me. But I've been serving on staff here at Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor since 2003. I think that's 18 years. I did do a 10-month stint in Africa, in Swaziland, actually, or Eswatini, as it's now known. My wife and I were down there. We had been serving there for the previous about 5 years back and forth and went down full-time for 10 months a few years back. I spent 23 years in the United States Coast Guard. I enlisted in 1979. I've served on 3 coasts in the United States and overseas. Retired in 2002 and went on staff at Calvary Chapel Fort Lauderdale as the assistant children's minister. Served down there until coming here in 2003. If you have any questions about serving anywhere in the church, just let me know. If you want to serve in children's ministry or cafe or cleaning crew or whatever it is you want, just contact me. I'm here to help. I know that we need help, and we could use your help. My life verse is, gird up your loins like a man. It's Job 38 in verse 3. It's only part of the verse. You know, the Lord goes on to speak to Job in many things, but that's always been a good verse for me, because when you gird up your loins, it means you need to get busy about God's business, and that's what he was telling Job. He said, you know what? Act like a man. Stand up. Be strong. My favorite food is meat. Any kind of meat, I'll eat it. I'm a meat eater. I'm a carnivore. I'm not even apologizing for that. I love meat. Bacon. I was born in Nuremberg, Germany, the son of a military man over there. And I grew up in the panhandle of Florida, where all my family is, in the Tallahassee-Quincy area. So I would guess my hometown would be considered Tallahassee, Florida. I hope you guys enjoy fellowshipping here at Calvary Chapel. If you don't know me, come see me. I can't see everybody all at once. I'd like to get to know you. Be blessed.
Hi, my name is Jose Rosario. I'm an associate pastor here at Calvary Chapel, Palm Harbor. I am of Puerto Rican descent, born and raised in Philadelphia, PA. People on the island would call me a Philly Rican. I am married with 4 children. My wife's name is Darlene, and our 4 children range from the ages 29 to 16. We've been at Calvary Chapel since 2014, 7 years now. My favorite food is arroz blanco con bistec en salsa. That would be a white rice with steak in sauce. Fun fact is I love country music. My areas of ministry, our prison ministry that we do every Tuesday, and once a month we go on a Saturday night. And we also do prayer at the church chapel here, 6:30 every Sunday evening, that you're welcome to come to. And my life verse is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ, which strengthens me. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jim Borland. I have been an assistant pastor here for the past few years, and I've been at the Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor Church here since it began over 20 years ago. I moved to Florida about 25 years ago, and my wife Barbara and I actually met here at church. Pastor Brett married us. And so many of you may know that I also have three children between Barbara and I, eight grandchildren, including Ryan and Rachel's. Rachel is our daughter, and Rachel's grandkids we share with the Sauls. Also, my areas of interest here at church and participation are marriage ministry, discipleship, and church finances. If you have any questions in these areas, please let me know. I'd be glad to visit with you. Come and meet me. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Gina Nelson. I work in children's ministry here at Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor. I'm married to Pastor Jim, and we've been married for over 40 years. We raised seven kids, and we now have 15 grandchildren. I've been here at CCPH for at least 18 years. If you have any questions about serving in children's ministry, you can email me or talk to me about that. My life verse is 2 Samuel 7:18-20, and you'll have to look it up if you want to know what it is. And my favorite food is a toss-up between Mexican and Italian. And my hometown is Merritt Island, Florida, where I grew up.
Hello, my name is Joel Robinson. I'm one of the youth leaders here at Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor. I've been a part of this fellowship since I was a kid, and I've been very encouraged to see other kids growing up in this church and hearing the word of God and maturing in their faith. And that's been a great encouragement for me in my ministry. And I look forward to encouraging the youth of your family in the same way through fellowship, the word of God, and fun. If you have any questions, just let me know and I'll be happy to answer for you. My life verse is John 13:35. By this, you will know you are my disciples, by your love for one another. And I enjoy thinking about that when I am serving in the youth. My favorite food is Philly cheesesteaks, so if you guys ever need to eat one of those, just let me know and I'll help you out. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Savannah Wallert, and I'm one of your ministry assistants at Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor. You may know my parents, Ben and Beth Wallert, and my sister, Alex Hampton, who actually also works here. Her and her husband, Jordan, blessed my life with a beautiful niece and nephew who you've probably seen running around the halls here. I've been attending CCPH since I started walking with Jesus in 2012 and came on staff in 2018. If you have questions about women's ministry, young adult ministry, or outreach ministry, feel free to direct them to me. Okay, favorite life verse is like really hard, but I would say Hosea 6:3 is the one that I go back to most often. But just in the past year, 1 John 4:10 and Jude 1:20-21 have really been my favorites too. Favorite food. Okay, so unlike Ben, I can only eat like five foods, so I don't even know if I have a favorite food anymore. But I would say that if you enjoy talking about Jesus and a nice cup of water, I'm your girl. I grew up in Dunedin, but I moved to Tampa when I was 12. So Florida humidity and mosquitoes is like all I know. But the Lord has really knit my heart to a lot of people here that I love so much. So I have a fondness for Florida because of that. If we haven't had the pleasure of meeting yet, please come up and say hi. I'd love to meet you. It was so nice to have this introduction, and I hope to chat with you soon. Guys, I got all done and realized that I forgot to communicate probably one of the most important things that I need to let you know. So I facilitate communication through our social media, our website, and our bulletin. So please, if you have any questions about those things, feel free to reach out.
Hi, my name is Sherry Kowalski. I'm the administrative assistant here at Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor. Been doing that for about 8 years. We've been with Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor for 19 years. My husband and I, my husband's name is Steve. We've been married for over 34 years. We have three children, one daughter, two sons, ages 33 to 25, and one stepdaughter, 37 years old. We've been blessed with seven grandchildren, four girls, and three boys, ages from 10 to 2. If you would have any questions about your giving statements or any administrative questions, you can come to me. If I don't know, I'll try to find out who to point you to, or I'll try to find out your answers. We're originally from South Bend, Indiana, but moved to Florida 31 years ago, and we've been in the Tampa Bay area ever since we moved here. And my favorite food is cheesecake. My life verse is, be joyful always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. 1 Thessalonians 5, 16 through 18.
Hello, my name is Alexandria Hampton. You can call me Alex. I have a wonderful husband. His name is Jordan. He is my middle school sweetheart. We've been together about 14 years now. We have two wonderful kids, Ezra, who will be 2 years old at the end of this month, and a beautiful new baby girl, Italia. She's almost 3 months old. I have been at Calvary Chapel for about 7 years, I think. It's been really wonderful. I'm in charge of the children's ministry, 3 and 4 year olds, and then I kind of sporadically help the other people in the children's ministry as well. If you have any questions in reference to that, please feel free to contact me. A fun fact about me, I have my motorcycle license. I have 3 degrees in culinary. I trained in Italy for a little bit. That's a little bit about me. My life verse is Joshua 1:9. I actually have it tattooed on my neck, so I just, you know, like to have it nearby. It's also written on my heart. And let's see, my favorite food. I feel like I could eat chocolate and peanut butter pretty much every day of my life, and I do. I eat it pretty much every day, so it really is my favorite. My hometown. So, funny story, I have written on all my papers since I can remember that I was born in Dunedin, but turns out I was born in Clearwater, and I only found that out like a year ago, so it's as new to me as it is to you. But anyway, it's so nice to meet you, and please come and talk to me. I am a little shy, but I'm really excited to get to know a lot of you better.
Hi, my name is Andrea Bentley. My nickname is Andy. A lot of my friends and family call me that. My job here at Calvary Chapel is a ministry assistant in the children's ministry. I do the nursery in the K through second classroom right now. What's happened? My husband is Connor Bentley, and we have 2 kids, Ellis and Lydia. They are 3 and 1. I've been attending Calvary Chapel since 2015. I have a bachelor's degree in interior design, so I am an interior designer, and I enjoy it very much. I love beautiful spaces. I love making spaces beautiful. My favorite food is coffee, because can't live without that. I'm from Hernando, Mississippi, and my life verse is Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you a hope for the future.
Hi, my name is Jen Grigoriev, and I am the worship leader at Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor. I have been the worship leader for, I think, 7 years now. I've been attending Calvary Chapel Palm Harbor for 12 years. I actually met Pastor Brett when I was a teenager living in Russia, and that's also where I met my husband, Art, who I have been married to for 22 years this summer. So my husband serves in the children's ministry teaching the 3rd through 5th grade class. My oldest son, Ilya, is 18, and he serves with me on the worship team playing bass. My middle son, Xander, is 15, and he works in the sound booth doing slides. And my youngest son, Malcolm, is 11, and he is also in the sound booth learning how to do sound. So obviously we're very involved in the church. My life verse is Zephaniah 3:17, and I am not going to quote it, because I keep messing it up. This is now the 3rd time I've tried to do this video. So, look it up. It's a good one. Favorite food? Don't have one. I don't like favorites. There's too many good options to choose from. And hometown, that's a fun one. I was born and raised in California, but I've lived in Russia and Switzerland and Indiana and North Carolina and Florida, and I've been to a bunch of other countries too. So, this house that I'm living in now, in Lutz, is the longest I've lived anywhere in my entire life, so I'm just gonna say my hometown is Lutz. If you have any questions about the worship team, serving in worship ministry, feel free to catch me before or after service at church, or you can send me an email or give me a call. I look forward to meeting all of you in person. Have an awesome day.
La 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 la.
Can you go a little higher?
La 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 la.
Take three.
Okay, Jim, go.
Hi, I'm Jim Borland. I'm an assistant pastor here at Calvary Chapel in Palm Harbor. I've been at the church over 20. Would you quit doing that?
What about the one where God tells the Israelites that they'll have enough quail that it will come out of their nostrils? That's a fun one.
Carrots and sauce and chicken nuggets and apples and noses. I'm still have to talk some more stuff.
Can I go, please?
You can't.
You may know my parents, Ben and Beth Waller. There's you. I grew up in...